Wow.
What's up, guys? It's Sneaker Suppliers here with another video, and guess what? This is a special one. It's my entire sneaker collection. Let's get to it, boys. Okay, we're gonna start with my clear container boxes. Here we go. First off, we got a custom I'm working on. AMD's, kind of like Spider-Man custom. Still working on it. Next, we got some gold mellows. That chrome back tab. Insane. Next, we got a hooping shoe I have. The Under Armour MC's. Okay shoe, but great basketball shoe. Next, we got the Jordan Russell Westbrook's in the Duke custom that I made. Not very good, but still sick. Next, we got a Roshe Run 2 in this infrared colorway. Picked these up for $22 at the Nike outlets. Great pickup. Next on the list of shoes, we have some Beaters Jordans here. Next, we have the Jordan 1s in the metallic gold patent leather. These are insane. Got these from my aunt. Thank you for my birthday. Still haven't got to wear them, but wait for a special occasion. Now on to the Boost, baby. We got the Ultra Boost 3.0s in the multicolor colorway. Next Ultra Boost we got is a pair of Parlay Ultra Boosts. Still DS, just like the multicolors. Then we got that heat, we got that fire. We got a pair of cream white Yeezys. Insane pickup. Got these in a trade. And a crazy story about these. The Yeezy 350 V2 in the zebra colorway. Got these on Adidas for retail, baby. Now on to the next segment of the video. For the next part of this video, we'll do my Beaters. I have like 25, 30 pairs of Beaters, so I'm not gonna show you all of them. I'm just gonna show you a couple I like. First up, we got these KDs. This blue, nice colorway. Adidas Sambas. Here we go. Some Nike Free Runs. And last for the Beaters, we have the NMDs in the reflective colorway. Now on to the heat section of the video. Next up, on the top shelf up here, we have the Nike Special Force Air Force One in the desert camo colorway. These were an amazing pickup. One of my only other shoes that I've gotten for free was from my uncle in North Carolina, so thank you to you. In this case, we have a pair of custom Kyrie 2s, which I love, and that's why I keep them in this case. On the top of the shelves, we'll start off with the Jordan 1 in the black colorway, perforated leather joints, a nice shoe I got at the outlets, amazing steel. Next, we got one of my favorite shoes in the collection, the Jordan 4 Pure Monies. Just amazing. Top three in the collection. We got a recent pickup from eBay, the Jordan 5's Independence Days. Just an old shoe, but looking great. Got these for a steal, $40. Great pickup. Next, we got the Jordan 8 in the Woman's Aqua colorway. just amazing. Size 11, so it doesn't really fit me because it's girls. But old because this was one of the first last shoes for Jordan to make in a woman's size that men can fit. Next up, we got one of my ultimate grails, the Jordan 1 Royals. Struck out on them the first time they released and just picked them up recently on eBay. Just proud of this and love this. That leather quality, amazing. We got another grail, the Jordan 11 Space Jams 2016 edition with that 45 on the back. Amazing shoe. Then we have the Jordan 1 Ying Yangs. Got these from the outlets for $30. Insane. Like, it's such a great shoe. It doesn't make sense why you have to go to waste the outlets. Like, just amazing. Here we got a custom pair of Jordan 4s. I call them the Keith Herrings by my boy, Natty Customs. Yeah, check him out. He'll get you a good custom for cheap. Next up, we have the Jordan 11s in the bread colorway, a grail. Just amazing quality and still in great condition. Next up, we have two pairs of shoes that are really underrated in the LeBron series. The LeBron 12 What Does and the LeBron 12 Finisher Breakfasts. Such great shoes that have gone to waste because no one's rocking with that basketball shoes, but I still am, and that's why I have these. Next up, we have the Kobe 9 in the red Viper colorway. Nice pickup from my boy Austin. Thank you. Here we go. Next, we have the Jordan 5 White Metallics. Just one of my first shoes I've ever gotten. Just really proud with this. And last shoe in my collection is the Jordan 1 in the All-Star colorway. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. And just keep subscribing, keep liking. Just love you guys so, so much. And I'll be out of here. Stay tuned for the next video. See you guys later. Put me in a chair, yeah. Trip across the plug. We do not play fair, yeah. Got them tennis chains on and they real blingy bling. Draco make it.